1, 2, 3, 4. Now that Sacred is known for the quality and what it does for your hair, I think it's about time I show y'all what it does for my hair. I love the lather, it's very soothing, the smells. Because my color was fresh, we used the rice and rose water ritual. And there's nothing in the world like the conditioner. I love it, there's nothing like it. I'm really proud of the quality. I do use a tiny bit of moisture seal before flat ironing. The stigma and misconception is that people that wear wigs don't have long and healthy hair. That's some bullshit, because it ain't nobody's business. I'll get back to my hair. I like to blow dry my hair on medium heat because I try to stay away from as much heat as possible and using the old school pressing comb. I've chosen color over perms or relaxers.
All natural, you know his favorite
it's
hashtag.
It's gonna be all natural hashtag, this is it.
I've been using these products and my hair has never grown so long, never been so moisturized. And I've managed to keep my texture and my curls, even with my hair so blonde and my hair is flourishing. Is it Sacred? Is it Sacred? I love Sacred Wash Days because I'm able to focus and take some QT and spend it on me.
And I'm very grateful for those who have allowed the products to speak for themselves. And we are building the community that I've dreamt about. I'm proud of the ingredients. I'm proud of the way it's making people feel. I'm proud that it's not one-dimensional and that it's for multiple textures. I'm very, very grateful for all of the support, and I'm very thankful to you guys. And I just ask that you continue to share your experiences with this brand. I love y'all very much, and I hope y'all have a sacred Sunday.